Hello and welcome to this video. I hope that you are fit and fine, taking care of yourself and seeing the video lecture of lesson 7, boat races around the world. In that video, we have discussed about the various boat races. We have discussed about the Vallamkali boat race of Kerala. We have discussed the dragon boat race of China, which is also celebrated in some other countries also. We have seen the Regatta Storica boat race, which is held in Venice in Italy. And the things common in all these boat race or boat festivals are the beautiful boats, the cheerful crowd, the excited participants, the colorful boats, water, the spirit of sportsmanship, then the fun, enthusiasm. All these things are seen, and the most important is the celebration. Celebration is a part of our life, and we should always be ready to enjoy each and every celebration which comes to our way. Now we will continue this lesson with the exercise part which is left. We will discuss the exercises and I will send the notes through PDF. So let us start with the first exercise, that is comprehension. A. Answer in brief. First question: what is Vallamkali? Where is it held and when? Yes, the answer is Vallamkali is a boat race. Where it is held? It is held in Kerala. And when? During the Onam festival. Onam festival is the biggest harvest festival of Kerala. Now see the second question: what is the Vanjipat? Vanjipat, did you remember what is it? Yes, it is the song of boatman. I have told you that there are 25 singers in the boat, in the snake boat. They used to sing the song to encourage the oarsmen. So that is the answer. Now third question: why is the Chinese boat festival called the Dragon Boat Festival? Yes, why it is called the Dragon Boat Festival? Boats which are participating in Dragon Boat Festival are having the shape of dragon's face. They are shaped like dragon, and that is why this festival, this boat festival, is known as Dragon Festival. The boats are colorfully painted in bright colors and they look like dragon. That is why it is known as Dragon Boat Festival. Now the next question: how is music part of the Dragon Boat Festival? Yes, how it is? During the Dragon Boat Festival, what happened? Some of the boats carry a person who beats the drums, and they do this to encourage the boatmen to row faster, and that is the main important role the music play in this boat festivals. Now fifth question: where is Regatta Storica celebrated? Easy one. Yes, where it is celebrated? It is celebrated in Venice. It is in Italy. Now see the next question. An extract is given over there. Four races take place after the parade. Now what is the question? Which event is being referred to here? Yes, can you tell me? Four races take place here. Which one? The Regatta Storica. And the next question: where do the race take place? Yes, what will be the answer for this question? The boats race down the Grand Canal, and the winning post is the floating stage. So this is the answer for this question, and we have seen all six questions. Now the next question, answer in detail. First one, an extract: these are not ordinary boats. Which boats are being referred to? Yes, which boats we are talking about here? The snake boats of Kerala. Yes, they are not ordinary boats. Next question: how are these boats special? Yes, what make them special? These boats are like snakes with a raised hood. They have got towering rears, narrow fronts, and the length, they are of 100 feet long. Special wood is used to make this boat. There are specially trained craftspeople to make this boat. They used to work hard with lot of patience for some months to make this boat ready for the race. That is all about special about this boat. Now see the second question. Describe the Kerala boat race. Who are the different people who take part in it? Answer is, in Vallamkali boat race, the boats are beautifully decorated, and when they are moving in the water, it looks like the snake heading towards the finishing line. And the drum beats, the songs, Vanjipattu, all this make this race very exciting. What is the next part of the question? Who are the different people? Yes, there are 100 oarsmen, 4 helmsmen, 25 singers, and thousands of people to watch these races. So that is all about this answer. Now the next one, third question. The Vallamkali is not about winning a trophy but about unity and friendship. What does this statement means? Yes, this statement means that the important thing in Vallamkali is not to win the trophy, but it is to bring everyone together, and they race together and celebrate the festival together. This means that it is all about the togetherness. The unity of friendship is described over here, because the large number of people work together and make this event successful. And when all these people come together, they enjoy together, and that is the most important part of this Vallamkali. Now the next question, fourth one, why do people celebrate Dragon Boat Festival? Yes, where it is celebrated? It is celebrated in China. And there is a story behind this, the story of the great poet Qu Yuan, who fell into the river, and so many people who loved him, they started a race to rescue him. Unfortunately, his body was never found. But the people celebrate Dragon Boat Festival every summer in this poet's memory. Now, see the next question. What happens during the Regatta Storica? How does this event celebrate history? Yes, every celebration, every boat festival has got a historical story. The Regatta Storica begins with a historical parade, which is held in the memory of the day when Queen of Cyprus arrived at Venice, and it was in the year 1489. Here also the gondolas are decorated in the 16th century style. The traditional costume is worn by the crew members. 4 category of races are taking place in this event according to the age, and this is also a huge event which is celebrated by the people of Venice. Now see the next question. Which features are common between these different boat races? Yes, even though these boat races are celebrated in different countries, but still they have number of things in common. All of them are a part of festival. The first and the most important thing, the boats in these races are very special. Some of the boats look like snakes, some look like dragons, some are gondolas, and these boats are beautifully, colorfully decorated. Music is a very big part of these races, which makes the people and the race more exciting. The feeling of friendship, unity, togetherness, celebration, and sportsmanship, all these things are common in all the 3 boat festival which we have seen in this lesson. Now see the think and answer. Think of a festival you celebrate. Who are the people who take part in it? How does it bring different people together? Yes, I hope you can do this by your own. You have to think of a festival which you celebrate, okay, and who all are taking part in it. Of course, your family members and the other members are, if there are someone, you can add them also. How does it bring different people together? Yes. So many people togetherly celebrate all these functions, celebrations, festivals. How all these people come together and how you celebrate a festival together with your family members and your friends. Just write 10 to 12 lines by your own. Okay. Now see the next question. Know your values. Onam is a harvest festival. It is an occasion to celebrate our bond with nature. Think of the ways in which we depend on nature. List three ways in which you and your friends can protect nature. Yes, we are directly connected with the nature, and it is our responsibility to take care of our nature. It can be done by keeping our surrounding clean, and we can throw the garbage into dustbins and keep our environment clean. We can also turn off the taps when they are not in use. By saving water also, we can support the nature. The most important thing, by planting more and more trees, not cutting down the forest, and being kind to all the living beings of this nature, animals, birds and the plants. So in this way we can put some measures to protect our nature. Now the next part is grammar part. A exercise. See, complete these sentences with the past perfect tense form of the verbs in the bracket. Yes. We know that there are three tenses, past, present and future, and all these three tenses has got its four kinds: simple, continuous, perfect and perfect continuous. Here we are going to know about the past perfect tense. We use the past perfect tense to describe an action that happens in the past before another action. Now see the examples which is given in the textbook. When people saw that the poet had fallen into the water, they raced to save him. Here, which action occurred first? First, the poet had fallen into the water. Then the second action is the people saw and they raced to save him. So the action which occurred first, we are using the word had. And the third form of the verb, here the verb is fall, and the third form of fall is fallen. So to make sentence with the past perfect tense, we use had with the third form of verb. See the second sentence. By the time they reached the river, the boat race had started. So which action started first? The boat race had started. Already it has started. And the second action, what is the second action? Where, by the time they reached the river. So before they reached the river, the race had started. So that is how the past perfect tenses are formed, by using had and the third form of the verb. Now let us do this exercise. First one is done for us. Let us see that also. I had left the house before she called. First action is left the house, and the next action is she called. In the bracket, word leave is given. The third form of leave is left. Past perfect tense, so had is also used. And with all these things, the sentence will come in this way. I had left the house before she called. Now see the second one. They dashed an hour ago, but they still felt hungry. Yes, which is the first action? Something related to eat. Because in bracket eat is given, what will be the third form of the word eat? Eaten. And past perfect tense, had. So what will come here? they had eaten. Next one, the shop dashed for the day when Sujata reached it. Yes, third form of close, closed, and past perfect tense, had. So the answer will be, the shop had closed for the day when Sujata reached it. Now the next one, fourth one, Rishabh dashed a card a week before mother's birthday. Now here also the third form of made is made itself, and again past perfect tense had will be used in this sentence also. So how it come? Rishabh had made a card a week before mother's birthday. Next one, by the time they returned home, the baby dash asleep. Yes, what is the third form of fell? It is fallen, and here also had will be used. By the time they reached home, the baby had fallen asleep. Now the last one, she just dashed down to watch the movie when the doorbell rang. In the bracket, sit is given. The third form of sit is sat. Past perfect tense, so had is also to be used here. Then the sentence will come in this way, she had just sat down to watch the movie when the doorbell rang. So these are the answer. I'll tell you the answer once again. You write it down in the textbook itself. Answers are, second one, had eaten. Third one, had closed. Fourth, had made. Fifth, had fallen. And sixth, had sat. So these are the answers. Rest of the exercise we will see in the next video. So till the next video, take care, be safe, stay blessed. Thank you.